Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am FrostPDP, and today we're playing Civilization 6 as Byzantium. This is episode 4 of our Let's Play campaign. It's going to be one of those YouTube-only episodes. I do those sometimes when I don't have a lot of time to record, so I can't just sit down and be all like, hey, here goes everything. Turn 85 is over. Move on to turn 86. We're still in 775 BC.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world.
Great people,
of course, there are other the more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in special.
Sometimes the wheel
build districts.
But it turns.
Go wheels. I'm gonna set out towards the next city I'm gonna found. Choose research. We don't have a coast. And I guess if I take out the barbarians up north, I do. I'll probably do that after I build my encampment, but... Ugh. Still have no idea if this farm is damaged or what. Continent, Congo Craton. Craton. Beaten. Building a trader and we're building an encampment. So we're in an internal development mode right now, so what would be good? I guess astrology would be good, that's pretty cool. Next turn. Orders. Next turn.
I don't believe in astrology. I'm a Sagittarius and we're skeptical.
Okay, that was pretty funny. I like that quote. Got that 15% growth bonus from the Hanging Gardens. Keep that in mind. So our city should grow quick. Apprenticeship gives man at arms. Melee strength 40. 45 rather. Catapults I don't really need. Plus one improvement to the mine is nice because I've got a mine. Mine is mine. Curious that barbarian encampment is still there. Next turn. You're telling me this is not a bad place for a city. the marble, double marble, tea and rice available. Yeah, we could do that. Just requires just cleaning out some stuff. Why is there an exclamation? Barbarians have spotted your city. That's great. Scouts, what do I care? Send envoy. Boost production by one. Let's do it. Just in case they can do something to damage my tile improvements. A lot of horsemen. There. Tell you an awful lot of horsemen. Blockade run, go. Completed our trader. Purchase. If move the unit out, no, that's not what I meant. Purchase. We're gonna trade route with Constantinople because it's our only other city. We want roads.
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization,
we don't have the largest military in the world right now, but that doesn't mean we're not going to. Unless they really want to fight me. They really want to fight me.
Tôi nghênh chiến với quân đội Việt Nam. Ngươi có nghe thấy tiếng trống dục quân, tiếng sấm gầm vang của đàn voi thiện chiến chăng?
Okay, cool.
Chúng ta đang ao ao ra trận.
All the world's a stage.
Sorry, I'm just trying to think of what to do. Oh, audio is Wipe at Studios again, by the way. Sunset LA, in case I need to know. Really, we need. Get him. Upgrade the swordsman to a better UV unit. Right, the encampment. Change what I'm building to. Spearman. Think. Frost. Think. Can I purchase any other units? Do I have a gold for any other units? I do not. Civic. Sorry, it's just like I'm in a war. Vietnam did nothing but build an army. And it outproduces me. I have the advantage of being a defender. Or they'll just slaughter my city, you know, that could happen too. Ready to swordsman too. Next turn. Cool. Great. Great, 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 great. Yes. Have anything. Next turn. And basically sacrificing everything to take this city back. That's exactly how this is going to work out.
We have taken a new city into our civilization by force.
It could be that they don't want to continue fighting. Probably not going to be that they don't want to continue fighting. Again, I've already done this, but oh, hey, got a freebie. Sell the horses. Them. Wait a minute. Do I have a promotion? I have a promotion available. That restores 50 health. That's useful. I don't know if you have a different healing rate when you're fortified. Production in Constantinople, we are going to build another. Swordsman? Could have built a swordsman. Really need units out as fast as I can get them out. Okay, so let's wait 10 turns after declaring war. Well, that's stupid. Whatever. Stand down for now. Gold. Oh, and I have to repair my granary. That's great. Thanks, game. Let's build this for you, man. Oh, certainly my military is impressive, huh? unfortunate. Wish there was an easier to click button for that. I'll get in the hills. Let's just hang out on their borders. How about that? Production. Do I prioritize unit speed? I think I'll take a horseman. Really? Barbarians? Are you freaking kidding me? Let's migrate some troops. What do I know about this city? Could I take it? Should I try to take it? But I'm not quite ready for that yet. Yeah, you're watching what we're doing. Strong stuff. It's very pleasant. Fortify it. Fortify, that's all we can do. Yay. Eight up front. Three times. Sure. Progress towards mercenaries has been boosted. So, that's great. an easy win, get the kill, get experience, qualify for the booster. Hopefully don't die. Bounce. There's too many of them and we can't tolerate that amount of damage right now. Horseman! Watch the river, but don't get too close. Spearman. Next turn! Killed my archers. Damn you. Very annoying. Especially if they killed it in one shot. That's weird. Scout killed it. Bard. You're a little more annoying right now. Stay away. Yeah, they're archers. That'll hurt them. I think I'm safe to bring the swordman out. She'll make peace with me for... She'll give me 4 ducats a month. War reps. 4 times 30 is 4, 8, 12, 6. Or a 12, right? Right, Frost? You went one too far because you saw the 4 instead of the 3. So, basically a unit's worth. Sure, I'll accept the deal. Zoom in to bombard. River. Heal up. Next turn. Yeah, you're not getting away that easy. Next turn. We won our war, technically. Could have kept pressing. Try the damn granary. Fortify until healed. Get him. And next turn, let's go for like turn 110. You keep complimenting me, buddy.
We can no more have exact religious thinking without theology than exact mensuration and astronomy without mathematics, or exact iron making without chemistry.
Change policies, let's go with. Put the discipline back on. Using the cavalry. I'm gonna be fighting barbarians for the near future. I want the barbarian fighting advantage. That's all there is to it. I want to get rid of them. I want to eliminate them as a threat. Hey, look, got a road here. Choose civic. Give me that. Send an envoy. Bonus faith isn't a bad thing. Hey, we're getting Eastern Orthodoxy. That's historic enough. What the fuck was that? I'm tripping. Okay. Probably a bad idea. Turn. AT, that's 60 bucks. We'll open borders. 60 gold is nice, don't get me wrong. Victory. Camp cleared. Riddance to bad rubbish. It needs orders. Stay put. Oh, we went many more turns than I planned to. Don't you just love how they immediately spawn, dude? I guess bash them. Maybe don't. You can be promoted. This is a tough choice. Anti-cav? Anti-cav or range combat. I think I'll run into the anti-cav more often. Choose production in Constantinople. Campus. Production in Antioch. Yeah, gotta be honest, I don't really know. Watermelon might be a good idea for boost production anyway. Alright, I'm going to wrap this up here. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, whatever buttons. I know we went a little bit long. Really just helped the channel grow. It lets me know you're watching so I can keep making more of it. And I really do appreciate it from the very bottom of my heart. I am on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Discord, all those good things. Links are in the description down below. As always on this channel, peace.